The impact that my coaches and teammates have had, I mean, there's really not a lot of words that can describe, just because, I mean, it's everything to me. You know, when I was looking into colleges that I wanted to go to, first off, I did online school through middle school and high school. And so having interaction with people was not the easiest for me. And I was beyond nervous coming to Texas. But, you know, my coaches and my teammates made it that much easier for me to, you know, want to stand by them and compete with them. And, you know, I've reached a ton of the goals that I set for myself early on in my career, purely because I've been able to have their support with me, and I can definitely feel the love. You know, during the Olympic trials, it meant a lot to be able to qualify for the Olympics. I mean, it's been a 15-year journey, and a lot of athletes at a very young age shoot to reach the Olympics, but it's, you know, it's not always reached, and the amount of people that actually are able to go is very small. So this has really been a dream come true, and I couldn't be more happy about it.